tutorial will focus on one Flutter problem error that's called unimplemented handling of missing static target. Well, this happens if you first create a Flutter tutorial or project and then you save it and run it, and after that if you want to delete all the code and rewrite it from the scratch and you save it and run, then you get this error. So well, this is the view of my earlier Flutter project, but now I rewrite the whole code over here, and now if I try to run it, we'll see an error. Let's see the error. So let's save it. In general, you want to save it first and then you get this error. Well, so there are a few ways to deal with this error. Either you can run it from here again, it'll solve the problem, or you can do hot reload and then it'll solve the problem too. So it's up to you which method you use. So let's go ahead and run it. Okay, here we go. So the problem solved. Like here I see hello Flutter, which is this one, and we can verify it furthermore just writing different text like I love Flutter. Okay, save it. Okay, problem's gone. All right, so well, hot didn't work, then we'll do hot reload. It should work. Okay, so I love Flutter. So if you encounter the error, either run from here or hot reload would solve the problem. Thanks for watching, and if it solved your problem, don't forget to give me a thumbs up. Thank you so much.